Hello, my name is Frank Elia, and you're welcome to The Shift. Investors have continued to express disappointment with HetoCorn, an agro investment platform based in Lagos. HetoCorn promised investors 50% return on an investment that will mature in July, and as of October, the company is yet to pay back. But the company released a statement on October, promising to start paying from October 30th to till December 30th. Investors, however, say they are yet to receive their money and that the process of repayment has been slow. In other news, the EFCC has declared the founder of Inks Nation, the creators of Pinkcoin, wanted over $82,000 crypto fraud. The founder had promised to end poverty in the next 9 months, and so far that hasn't happened. And moving on, we bring you the good news that Kuda Bank has expanded its services to lending after it received a $10 million fund in seed round from US investors. And that's it from us. Keep watching The Shift.